Flagstaff, Arizona! We're just leaving Flagstaff right now. We are going to Sedona to check that out and do a hike or two or three or four, one. And then after that, we're driving to San Diego. But before all that, Starbucks. That's good, bud. And then get us pulling in.
The destination is on your left. Starbucks.
Ooh.
Arrived.
Whoa. Fugit. We drive through in it?
Sure.
Well, we didn't go into this one last time. Come on, old person. Abby saving straws. We're just leaving Starbucks and heading to Sedona right now. Drove through the town of Sedona and it was really awesome. We're on a hike right now.
Devil's Bridge, the baby
carriage. Oh yeah. Bell. Bridges in between those two peaks.
It is pushing an hour later on
one
this.
1 hour later.
Oh my gosh.
Drove them to the coast. We're going California, but we're all out of work. I guess that's better than a grave and a hearse. So
miles.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it felt like 3 hours.
It's so freaking hot out here.
We didn't bring any water, which was a huge mistake. But we made it to the top of Devil's Bridge, and now we're on our way down.
3 hours later.
Update on the trail. We're lost in the middle of the Arizona desert. It's beautiful. I mean, if you're gonna get lost, it's definitely great scenery, but...
Yeah, I think we're good. Right here.
Okay.
Just don't flip. Oh. Is this West Indian lilac?
Okay. We made it back to the parking lot. Oh my god. How many miles?
I don't know. Over 4, 5.
Okay.
Hey.
But right now. Oh. Okay, so Michael was right. I took a wrong turn. He pointed out the right direction. We probably would have been on the other side of Arizona by now.
It's okay.
But thank God we are at the parking lot now. I feel like both of us feel like SpongeBob when he's all dried up and like...
I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it.
Now we're gonna chug as many water bottles as possible. And we are on our way to San Diego.
San Diego. I don't think it's that way.
Wherever. I have bad sense of direction.
So yeah, back at the car. We went all the way up there. But yep, we're getting ready to head to San Diego right now. Yeah. So we didn't eat that Chipotle in Sedona because the line was like an hour long. It was freaking out the door. So we're in Phoenix right now, heading to San Diego, but still wanted to get Chipotle. All right, just finished lunch in
so much
Phoenix
better.
Area. Yeah, feel better. But we're going to, I gotta get some gas, but then we're heading to Solana Beach, San Diego.
Hopefully we can get the
Some folks are born made to wave the flag, pull their red, white, and blue. And when the band plays Hail to the Chief, pull that point the cannon at you, y'all. It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't no senator, song. All right, we just made it to California. Finally, and we still have like 183 miles left still to San Diego, but I'm gonna beat her in.
No!
Just playing on the side of the highway in Yuma, Arizona. Well, not anymore, but yeah. Hello. Okay. That was easy.
That's the easiest one we've ever done.
I know. I was hoping to get questioned. All right, we just stopped in, like, the first rest stop in California. It's in the middle. Well, it's in the middle of the highway, but there's got all these sand dunes. It's pretty crazy. And the sand dunes are on both sides. God dang, that smells.
I know. I feel like I just squatted in a hole.
Well, you did, probably. Yeah, this is a rank-ass restroom. Into the great wide open. Under them skies of blue. Out in the great wide open. About 100 miles from San Diego right now. We're starting to climb the elevation where all the giant wind turbines are, but it's 105 degrees right now, and when you climb an elevation like this, it's really hard in the car, so we gotta turn the air off. Wind is down too, but the wind is up for this right now. But yeah, it's I mean, it's 7 o'clock and the sun's going down and it's still 105. It's hot. But, yeah, 100 miles and we should be at our destination before long. And a roadie named Bart,
they made a record. They've dropped 20 degrees.
Is it really? That's the one. The last time we were here, they complimented my GTI. He said, "I like your car, man." I said, "Yep." No, I said, "Thank you, sir. Thank you, kind sir." Do you remember?
You were such a polite boy.
I usually am. All right, San Diego, here we come.
So we just got to Solana Beach, which I absolutely love this place. Every single time we come here, we love it. And they said that they upgraded our room, which is pretty awesome. It's two comfy beds, a little living room area. But They gave us a little something special. And
the best part is, look,
we have a little balcony to go out to.
I thought you were showing I'm the best part here.
Oh, you are the best part. But we can come out here.
We can enjoy the nice air. And then right over there is the beach. So hopefully tonight we can go down and take a little walk. Show you something special that's been there ever since, what? Holy crap, 7 years ago. Yeah, but I'm so glad we're here. All right. I didn't mean to say all right because I'm not signing off.
We just got to our hotel, checked in, changed, and we're going to CPK. I know we can get this at home, but like it's literally like...
It's different. It's just the atmosphere. It just feels good.
It does. And the first time we ever came together here, it's like what we ate all the time. And every time we come back, we make sure it's what we do. We can walk there from our hotel, which is nice as well. So we're heading there right now. Here it is. Look back and tell me you love me.
I love you so much.
I didn't make you say that. That looks too fancy now. I don't think we've had these since 2013.
All I remember is they were amazing.
I know. Had to get them again.
Oh, look at that.
We got half Hawaiian and half spicy chipotle chicken. Hawaiian's hers. Was it everything you wished for?
Yes, it was. Stuffed, but it was definitely what I looked for.
Probably back tomorrow night.
It's okay with me.
All right, we're gonna walk to CVS and get some Tide Pods for dessert. they're so good, especially after pizza. Can you hear that? Yeah. One thing we always like to do is walk in Solana at night. Oh, it's the first time I've touched the Pacific in like 5 years.
I wonder how many sharks are just swimming along.
Hopefully none.
Well, I hope not, but I wonder.
Today was a long day, a lot of driving. You know, had that awesome hike in Sedona that went a little longer than expected and put us way behind, but...
We took the director's cut of hiking today.
But we did, it took like 7 hours to get to San Diego. We finally got here, went to CPK. But then, yeah, we'll be in San Diego day tomorrow, so hopefully just kind of hang out. But that'll do it for today, so you stay classy, San Diego.
Thanks for stopping by.
But stay classy, San Diego.
But thank you for stopping by.
Stay classy, San Diego. Hey, little Hollywood, you're gone, but you're not forgot. You got the